Hello and welcome. You're listening to One India News and I'm Pooja Sachdeva. Just like music, yoga has no religion. And this is proved from this piece of news. BJP President Amit Shah will take lessons from a Muslim yoga teacher at a special camp on 21st June, that is on the occasion of International Yoga Day. In charge of Bihar Jharkhand Patanjali Yogpeeth, Ajit Kumar told media that yoga experts Mohammad Tamanna and Ashok Sarkar will teach yoga to Amit Shah. At least half a dozen union ministers from Bihar, including Ravi Shankar Prasad, Rajiv Pratap Rudi, Radha Mohan Singh and Ram Kripal Yadav will also attend the yoga camp in Patna. But Amit Shah's plans to attend yoga camp in Bihar has become a political issue. Chief Minister Nitish Kumar targeted BJP and Prime Minister Modi and said that they made yoga a matter of show-off and publicity. He termed BJP's move to hold a yoga camp on 21st June a drama, following which Telecommunications Minister Ravi Prasad Shankar advised Nitish Kumar to practice pranayam for peace of mind. With International Yoga Day just around the corner, these politicians really need to attend few sessions. That's all for now, but don't forget to subscribe us on One India News. So please go ahead and click that button. Take care.